That was, of course, the magnificent Miss Murphy. Come on down.